hope the kids stuck around so they could see the varsity groups. They just saw the non-varsity. Again, like the director said, these are three songs that we're getting ready for our UIL contest next week. We play for a set of judges that sit back there and they judge and critique our performance. The kids have been heard very well. This is a longer program. As they get older, the music gets a lot harder and a lot longer. So you'll hear the progress from the middle school to the non-varsity and to the varsity. Again, thank you for coming, and we're going to perform a piece that features Daniel Gomez on viola. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Casi, no, both.